Greetings and welcome back. I'm Phwop, and this is Axiom Verge. We are Trace, a rogue scientist with amazing sideburns, setting out to save the human race. Glitching out these crazy space crawfish is our favorite pastime. These little drone things, can we glitch them? No. Drones, apparently, how the Rusalka creatures, a dead Rusalka here, who sided with the Thetos, enemy of pretty much everything. Helping us out, though. Somethings we just unleashed. Yes, all sorts of them we just unleashed. Presumably they're good. Ah, porcupine. But that's not what stopped me. Something is up with this wall. This terrain is passable. Look at. Perhaps not by our current standards, but there's no solid border on the map here. It makes me concerned. Let's try and glitch this thing. Turning into a little mud puppy instead of whatever it was. Press the secret. Can't walk through. Oh, can we walk through the wall? All else fails. Use your lab coat. Alright. Those are all the ideas I had. Little hedgehog looks evil. Look how it switched positions. Definitely foul. What? It's horrifying. Yes, back to full health. Creepy hedgehogs. Can't resist, I want all the secrets. Oh, intriguing. No, hedgehog. hedgehogs everywhere. Burn them. I love this laser. Hedgehog on the ceiling. It's too thick for us. We know what to do. Send out our automated drone. Automated drone knows what to do. Watch out for hedgehogs. And those things are tough. Alright, let's go through this door, see what's up. Save room. Nice. Indeed, we shall save. Always suspicious of the save rooms. I feel like Castlevania-esque games like this always have to have one secret save. Now we could go down there, but I don't know if I can get back. No, it was a trap. Whoa, we went down to an Alluliara. Get up there. What our drone can, right? Oh, a thing. Grapple. Fires a grapple that allows you to swing from the rocks it latches onto. That sounds awesome. Glad we sent the drone up. What else can you tell us? Little drone brah. Metamorphic, huh? What? Okay, we're gonna have to reassign that key. Oh no. Oh yes, we are. Okay. Oh. Up, down, and you can swing. Interesting. All right, the mechanic's a little odd. Obviously, I can't fit through there. And it's got a length. I can't shoot, but my extra thing can. Aha. Of course. They're really driving it home, huh? No. There we go, swinging like a boss. Yeah, buddy. Give us all that secret stuff. Health node fragment 505. Look at that extra health all piled up. Yeah. It's all about the grapple, yo. I swear I've never played this game. No. Oh, as you can tell. But I've always wanted to play a Castlevania game all the way through. Okay, there's a way back, but I don't feel done here. Because something totally, Yeah, we were definitely going for an item that we missed. Here we are. Yes. Weapon and item damage, sick burn. Yeah, get over here. Walk through walls, huh? Okay, I don't see where else to go. I think I picked this place pretty clean. Mm. Now that we got a sweet grapple. Still something here. All right, that's our reminder. Pretty sure we can swing across the ceiling with this. Grapple onto those. That'll just drop us down, and that thing's fine. Aha. Aha. It all makes perfect sense now. Let us be off. Uh-huh. How do I get up there? Ugh. That is not easy. I think I can get up there that way. No. Oh, I forgot to use it. Oh. Much easier than I originally thought. Health node. Were those things do full heal you? No. Amateur. Ugh, I mean, I saw it coming, but what was I supposed to do? Here we are again, finally. Okay, I gotta get a good rhythm. I said good rhythm. Ugh. And look, now we can navigate this sky forest as much as I want to jump off that. Oh, wait. The adventures of Dr. Drone are upcoming in the next episode. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you then.